Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I am Dr. Sudarshan CH. Today's question is, how much and how long can Talisadi Churna be given to a child of age 5 years who is suffering from cough all the time? Cough will be sometimes dry, sometimes wet, and sometimes of mixed type. Please advise how Talisadi Churna can be given. Talisapatra is known as Indian silver fir. As the name suggests, it is the leaf of Abies vebbiana, a medicinal plant which is mainly indicated in the treatment of infections of upper and lower respiratory tract. It is the main ingredient in the famous Ayurvedic medicine Talisadi Churna, also called Talisapatradi Churnam. Talisadi Churna is effective both in productive and dry types of cough. It is available in herbal powder form. It is mainly used in the treatment of respiratory conditions like cough, cold, asthma, bronchitis, etc. It is also used in the treatment of fever, vomiting, diarrhea, bloating, anemia, and spleen diseases. Main ingredients of Talisadi Churna include Talisapatra or leaves of Abies vebbiana, pepper, ginger, sugar candy, etc. Coming to the indications of Talisapatradi Churna, Master Sharangadara says, Kasa Shwasa Jwaraharam Chardyati Sara Nashanam. It means Talisadi Churna is useful in Kasa, cough, Shwasa, dyspnea or difficulty in breathing and chronic respiratory diseases, Jwara, fever, Chardi, vomiting, Atisara, diarrhea, etc. An experimental research study was conducted on Talisadi Churna on Wistar strain rats to study the toxicity profile. It was concluded that the Talisadi Churna was devoid of any toxicity and that no signs of abnormalities observed in any of the vital organs. In the question, there is a query regarding the dosage and duration of administration of this medicine. Usual dosage of this medicine in adults is 1 to 3 grams along with honey once or twice a day before or after food. So, in a child of 5 years age, definitely the dose will be lower. It can be between 1 to 2 grams per day along with a teaspoonful of honey. Because Talisadi Churna contains some amount of sugar, children will like the taste, especially when it is mixed with honey. Based on the doctor's advice, it can be given for a period of 2 to 3 weeks, but it is always advised to consult an Ayurvedic physician before taking any Ayurvedic medicine. Dosage and duration can only be decided perfectly by a qualified Ayurvedic physician. Another interesting fact is, the same herbal powder is mixed with sugar solution and granules or tablets are prepared from it. It is available in the name of Talisapatradi Vatakam. Here, Vatakam means tablet. Thanks for watching. To learn more, please visit easyayurveda.com.